One of the most accomplished men of letters in Hindi. His works such as Seva Sadan, Nirmala, Bade Ghar Ki Beti and short stories including Idgah, Kafan and Namak Ka Daroga powerfully depict towards the society as it prevailed during his time. Born as Dhanpat Rai Srivastav, this great author first assumed the pen name Nawab Rai in 1907 when one of his works was banned by the British rulers. He was prompted to change his name to Premchand. Born in Lamhi, a village near Varanasi, on July 31, 1880, Dhanpat Rai Srivastav went on to become one of India's greatest literary figures and was popularly known by his pen name Munshi Premchand. Today, I, Diya Pillai, would be presenting a book talk on the book Shataranj Ke Khiladi by the author Munshi Premchand. The story depicts decadent royalty of central North India. It is set around the life of the last independently ruling Nawab, Wajid Ali Shah, and concludes with the British annexation of the Nawab's kingdom of Awadh in 1856. The two main characters are the aristocrats Mirza Sajjad Ali and Mir Roshan Ali, who are deeply immersed into playing chess. Their desire for the game destroys the competency of the characters and makes them irresponsible in their duties towards their families and society. They derive immense pleasure in developing chess strategies and ignore the real-life invasion by the British. Their city, Lucknow, falls to British attackers as they are busy playing a game of chess.